Well, the importance of doing the fields reduction is to help slow a large-scale wildland fire if a fire were to start. And hopefully with the fields treatments, if a fire were to come, it would be an area that firefighters can make a stand to try and stop the fire. In this area, the easiest, most cost-effective way to do treatment would be mechanical. In other areas, we may not be able to get mechanical equipment into, and so we'll go in with hand crews and cut and pile, and then we have to come back in and pile burn it. And those are probably the only alternatives that we have for those areas. And then in some areas, we may just be able to come in and do a broadcast or understory burn. A broadcast understory burn is basically creating fire lines and letting fire do what it naturally does and letting it burn, you know, from control point to control point. So on the Carson Ranger District, we have many different brush types and brush vegetation types on the district. And as you can see here, this is a brush stand with no trees. And so this is totally different than other areas on the forest where we do have, where we have an overstory of trees, of different species of trees. So we have different areas we do different types of treatments in.